This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. Bate
with a kick to the gut, double under.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bates.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never. Eight superstars loaded into the ring, and this match is now under.
Lita has been eliminated.
In big time.
Poor Jake has been eliminated.
Man sets it up.
So
thanks to the idea. Has been eliminated.
Here it comes.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Oh my goodness.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Whip back into the ring.
Stephanie McMahon, in all her endless selflessness, allowing the WWE Universe to watch her in awe.
Are set up in the corner.
Monkey flip. Oh, ouch.
Oh, incredible sit-up mat slam.
Oh, that was inventive.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Oh, and Stephanie McMahon has the opposition in her sights.
Attack after attack from Stephanie.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Stephanie McMahon.
Overcoming all those superstars. An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what will
Say scoops up his opponent and delivers the airway.
Carmelo Hayes has been eliminated.
Say scoops up his opponent and delivers. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners, Mansoor and Massé. Maximum Man.
That superstar survived. Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring. Counters that. Hoist it up. Buster.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Uncle Howdy.
This was as dominant a win. There's the bell, and we're about to witness all-out chaos in this no.
Kane has been eliminated.
Look at the size of Leviathan. Watch the power.
A penny predicament, but it really doesn't matter. And it seems like the
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Taking away your...
Oh, no, this...
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
DDT!
Spike them.
Oh, my God, and DDT!
There's a swing blade. Drop kick. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Sam Neill.
And there you have it, the last super. All right, here we go. This is the no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Titus O'Neil has been eliminated. Titus O'Neil has been eliminated.
Oh, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
And Happy Corbin has been eliminated.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition. Expect chaos in this match. 8 superstars at odds to seek.
You're about to see it!
Sammy couldn't be any more annoying.
Picture perfect example for when you just
butterfly double underhook up and
looking worse for
Ridge. Wow. Has been eliminated.
Naked Ridge, his lights are out.
Wow, the old taste of pain.
He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
The black heart with a counter. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, the kick in the
corner. Colossal Ciampa has been eliminated.
Oh, with authority.
Saw it coming. Any longer.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
That superstar. Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag.
Oh, they pick the angle.
Is that all she wrote for McDonough?
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Ooh, neck breaker. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh God.
The tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop.
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Oof. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Sharp punch.
Uh-oh. A stunner!
He gets sent down to the floor.
Finn Balor tags in.
That kick finds the mark. Tag is made, and here we go.
Thanks for coming.
And Balor has been eliminated.
Balor's in.
Thanks for coming.
Damian Priest has been eliminated.
Will that stop Priest?
And Dominic could be moments away.
Uh-oh.
The end of days.
Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Over. Display.
Here we go. Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Snap suplex.
Pulls the trigger. Bang!
What a knee.
Yeah. Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Down with the vertical suplex.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. And JD's keeping the pressure up.
JD McDonough has been eliminated.
McDonough needs to end this.
Oh, a drop kick
on the mark.
see he is feeling it now.
Pretty drop kick. Oh, both feet causing immense damage. Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike. Big ball.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He skirts around it. Ireland's Jamie
McCann. That's the move.
McCann needs that.
And after the end, oh, nasty back elbow.
So glad I bet on him to win.
On their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Steel stare to the face.
Consecutive attacks keeping McDonough off his game.
JD's got to find his spot and take advantage.
The steps connect. I hope he just walks it.
Shots to the back of the neck. Dunlop's handle. Oof.
Avoiding contact. He's preparing for something. Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Just feeding off it more.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
McDonough wasting no motion on the counter.
This is just vicious. Stop in the arm.
Oh, my God.
Himself of continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
But he's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Something better planned. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but notice that they're not quitting.
Oh, my God.
You see that height. Saw that one coming. Torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point. He's returning fire. Ireland's coming from the down.
Has been eliminated.
Ireland's.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
JD McDonagh, Finn Balor, Damian Priest, and Dominic Mysterio, the Judgment Day.
And we are looking at the